Hi friends, I hope you all are doing great. It's me, Nikki, here to share with you today's giveaway, and I am stoked about this one because it is for a mixer. And how great is this around the holidays to have a mixer? And I absolutely love the Geek Chef mixer because it's so compact, so it's not like it's really huge and taking up a lot of space. So if you are someone and you have a small space, or if you know someone that lives in a small space or small apartment and you want to figure out what to get them for Christmas and they need a mixer, this is the one to go with because it's really compact. It doesn't take up a lot of space, but it gets the job done. So I love that about it. Also, it comes in several different colors. You can get it in red and gray and black and just, you know, that can accommodate, you know, your style in your kitchen. But I love that it has the attachments. It comes with the three attachments, and it's great to just kind of make those holiday muffins and things like that, even if they're straight out of the box. And why I have this box instead of doing homemade is because, you know, I think for the holidays, if you're looking for that gift idea for the workplace, why not, instead of spending a lot of money buying individual gifts for all your coworkers, make a fresh baked good every day, even if it's boxed. Just having something hot to have with your coffee in the morning and having that great presentation with it can take you a long way. So it's not, you know, necessarily what you do, it's kind of more so how you do it. So, you know, get up early, and I'm making these for the office here, and it basically takes all of 15 to 20 minutes to do, and you don't even have to be there the whole time. You know, you just kind of dump and add it on, but the mixer works so great. It just really is nice to have, and I think whoever is going to win this is going to love it. And it's also going to come with some attachments that are very handy. You're going to have the blender attachment, which will convert this into a blender for you, along with the food processor attachment and the mincer, the meat mincer, or let's just say mincer attachment. And so that's going to really make this a piece that really functions for you and functions efficiently because of the size. And then take your simple dishes, your simple butter dish, and I love my butter dish that I got recently here, so cute, and a simple plate. Make it fun for your coworkers or whoever you want to make this for. Get a little spreader, and you know, even if the muffins came out of box, you know they're going to love them because when they get them, they're warm and hot, and you took time out of your morning to do something special for someone else. Make a little tag if you want to sit in front of it on the counter at work, and that's all you have to do. And the thing about it, it's little effort for just a great, great return. And so the blender that you're actually going to get is a beautiful red one. I think that's so festive for the holiday. You can do all of your holiday cooking. So definitely, I'll put the link in the description box below. Enter my friends. It's going to be open for a week. And then also, I'll put the link to the actual mixer in case you're interested in that as a gift-giving idea. Have a beautiful day, my friends. I will see you at the next video. And this is Nikki saying goodbye.